Bonnie and Blake Shelton get holiday special as Gwen frontlines. Gwen Stefani and Blake Shelton will be on stage together soon, but this time it is for a holiday special that is all for Gwen Stefani. Deadline shared the news about what is going on with this star couple. This new Christmas special will air on December 12th on NBC, which is the same channel that The Voice is on. The network explained Gwen Stefani's You Make It Feel Like Christmas as a modern take on the traditional Christmas specials that we all grew up with and love. So here is the deal. The show is Gwen Stefani's show, but of course, her boyfriend will be there as a special guest. It just wouldn't be a show without Blake Shelton making an appearance. Blake Shelton isn't the only one who will be there when she does this special. Chelsea Handler, Ken Jeong, Seth MacFarlane, and Ne-Yo are all set to be on the show as well. It will have music, but it will also have a lot of skits and other stuff to make it a great show. Gwen has a new holiday album that just came out and she will also perform Christmas songs. This is something you don't want to miss and the fans can't wait to see it. The rumors are always flying that Blake Shelton and Gwen Stefani could end up engaged or married, but so far, they haven't tied the knot. Regardless, this couple is doing great and has made it very clear that they are a great match. It would have actually been odd if Blake didn't show up on Gwen's holiday special. These two are constantly posting pictures of them together and proving that things are going great. Are you excited to see the Christmas special with Gwen Stefani? Do you feel like she might actually perform with Blake? Don't miss Gwen Stefani's big Christmas special when it airs on December 12th on NBC. You never know who else will show up on this special. The fans would love to get a glimpse of her children as well or some of the other stars of The Voice, such as Adam Levine.